theoretically, you should be able to avoid the aftershock when no one's actually dropped one of these things as Nagasaki. It's a go.
Sir.
Control this crap.